What's up, YouTube? WangerTime89 here. Just a couple more things I bought off eBay for my Trans Am project. Just with those items there, that totals almost $450 with just these items. I'm making my 1996 Trans Am project, one of a kind, all custom everything.